hit-and-run victim is in the hospital recovering this morning. That incident happened around 7:30 last night near 91st Street and James A. Reed. Police say a black car was speeding in that area and then hit a man walking on the edge of the pavement, throwing him in the air. KCPD says there aren't any sidewalks in that area. The pedestrian was taken to the hospital with serious injuries.